Team Abductor Workouts coming at you. All right, so you're going to need a resistance band like this yellow one that I have around my legs. You can get them on Amazon for $5.99. Start with pulsating, then you can get to holds. You progress to circles, forward and backwards. As always, you go one direction, you got to go the other. Okay, then we're going to work just the back angle, get that glute and hammy action going. Make sure you're keeping your core tight. Then you can work into the holding of the motion. All right, and then we're gonna do abductor walks. You go one way, you gotta go the other. But first we're gonna start with legs squatted down just a little bit. It's not a deep squat, it's just a little bit of a squat. Then you go straight into stiff leg abductor walks. These are gonna really, you're really gonna feel these, okay? Trust me on it, give it a shot. If you don't believe it, you'll feel it. And then if you go side to side, you gotta go forward and back, okay? So you're walking towards or away, towards camera, however you want to call it, and then back, and then just like the other one, if you can do it stiff leg, you got to do it squatted, okay? So bend those knees just a little bit, keep that center of gravity nice and controlled, stabilize that core, all right? And then you got clamshells. You can either do these on the ground or on a bench like I prefer. I notice that this engages my abs a little bit more. Feel it in the hip flexors a little bit. But anyhow, team, give it a shot. We'll see you at the gym.